Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay. We're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. My exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Over here, Mac. make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa! Careful, boy. It's a long way down. This door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. In you go. Mac, listen. You hear that? Come on, this way. Mac, get back here. Mac! I'm coming, Mac. Mac should be on the other side of this door. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not going to find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. Do that. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Look around. Got the scent, Mac? Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars.
Quick!
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Come on, Mac. Power source is this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. Up there! Look! The power source! It's some kind of core! If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, crawler. Home, sweet home. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler. And see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Oh, look! Our transfer plate is powered up, too. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? Security protocol V10LT? Yeah, I've never heard of it either. But we can't use the transfer plate as long as the protocol is active. Pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Stay alert, Mac. The core bots in this sector look corrupted too. pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. Modified the frames. But why? Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. Surprise, surprise!
Thank you.
need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Pylon controls. Come on, Mac. just one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? What have we here? Ooh! A red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. Socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket, but it's missing all of its power cells.
I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me. Bites. They ought to help me get to the other side.
Thank you.
to extract the core. One down, two more to go. Good. Do you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby. Fingers crossed. Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Open sesame. Who's a good boy? That's number two.